Hello, today I'm going to show you how to make dotted lines. Let's change the fill color to none and stroke color to red. Change the stroke weight to 20. Go to line segment tool and draw the line. Go to window and select stroke. Change cap to round cap. Select dashed line. Change dash to 1 and gap to 28. Press enter. Ctrl Shift A to deselect. Change the stroke color to blue. Select ellipse tool and draw the circle. To change the space between dots, highlight the gap number and press the up arrow key on your keyboard. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.